Good afternoon, YouTube. Sorry I'm all crappy, I have a cold. We're gonna run on up to grab some dinner. We're gonna meet Stuart on the way. After dinner, we're gonna come back here and we got a little project on Stuart's car. So we're gonna try and replace the windscreens that, you know, are behind the driver's seats since he's got convertible. So yeah, let's go to dinner.
Just pull out in front of me. Go, go, go.
What? what were you saying?
There's this Italian place on Rock Rose, I think.
Jeez, I hope my hair looks all right. Being filmed from behind.
Yeah.
The security guard across the street, yo, so am I going to be fighting Meg over giving kids toys and shit now? I think she enjoyed the give me the toys thing, that was great. Yeah.
I think that may be the first thing she actually likes about the car. Sucks at driving. They were going like 2 miles an hour, and then like they just totally blasted through that red. I was just like, I know. I was just like, I don't even want to be near you because you're gonna fucking crash.
Yeah.
okay, so if you didn't know, it's already fucking 90 degrees in Texas, so Stuart and I are going to be sweating our balls off. But so here's what's going on, is these little wind screens right here are fucked up, and he's got some new ones, see them down there? And so we have to kind of like reach in like under here and get to the screws, and they pop out. So theoretically, it should be pretty easy. Theoretically. It's kind of a bitch to get to these. Oh, I got it. Victory. It is so hot. Oh my god. I'm sweating crazy. It's like that hydraulic ram is like right where my hand needs to be.
Oh yeah, right there. How's that? Oh, it's way better.
Okay, so that right there is the bolt. And you can see, to get access to it is really, really difficult. It's a very tight space. Look at all this shit I do for you, YouTube. I can twerk myself. Oh, look at, ah, yes, it's loose. No, it's all right. Yeah! Yes! Almost forgot. Gotta have Miller. And America, fuck yeah!
America, America, fuck yeah! Gonna save the motherfucking day, yeah!
Alright, yeah, we can actually see this one. Kinda try and keep my hand out of the way. Oh, shit. We can only get like a quarter turn on it. Victory! Fuck yeah! I got the screw out, and I'm sweaty, and I'm on the phone. I did it while on the phone. That's how badass I am. Look at that. Yeah, fuck that screw.
Yeah, this is why we needed to do that.
Ooh.
Crack, 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 crack.
Yeah, yeah, versus...
Sticky, sticky.
Oh, yeah, look how nice this one is. These are all nice and pretty. Oh, yeah, that's much better.
Use Mother's Showtime.
Ooh, yeah.
When you absolutely, positively have to get it out, this will do it. Now, hopefully, we'll get paid a little promo from Mothers and maybe like a few samples.
Yeah.
Please also send all correspondence to dan@zerokids.com.
Oh, yeah, that doesn't look like it's too bad.
No, it's not too bad. Oh, no.
June bug in a car.
June bug.
No free rides.
Where'd he go?
You must have cash, grass, or ass. No one rides for free.
Where'd he go?
Ooh, jeez. Yeah, that's some nasty shit.
So I just realized, while Stu's working on that, let's start putting in my new taillight. We gotta pull off that panel and get to this light. Alright, just like last time, gotta do the swap out the guts of this one for the new one. This thing was apparently on its last leg anyway. You can see it was being held together literally by super glue and a zip tie. Alright, guts are swapped out. Time to put it in.
Oh wow, you can hear F1 light.
It's a little tricky to get this fucker on there. I don't know the trick, but I just really have to fart around there. Yeah. BFH solves everything.
You know why I'm flopping this so it's facing the other way? It's because someone will fucking point it out and give me grief. They'll be like, hey, did you know that your gas strut's facing the wrong way? Yes, I know. I don't fucking care. But I'm going to flop it so no one fucks with me. There you go.
Did you put it on backwards too?
No. I'm trying to remember now. Maybe it was my fault.
Hey, Dan. You happen to know it's on backwards?
You seen a grown man naked?
Hey Billy, you ever seen a grown man naked before?
Is that from an airplane?
Yeah.
Look at that strut symmetry we've got going on right now, man.
Or Danimal.
They're supposed to be the other way around, though.
Dan, that shit looks factory now, buddy.
But aren't you supposed to go the other way?
Fuck off. Celebratory.
Yep. As long as they're tight.
You know, your headlight squeaks, Daniel.
I know. You know what's the worst? People will fucking come up, I kid you not, at car shows, and they'll lean on my taillights. Oh. I'm just like, get off the car.
Like this? Like,
Yeah, like they seriously will just go like this. Aww. I'm just like, dude!
Little baby snake. He's so cute.
Dude, he's like...
That's cool.
Super tiny.
Yeah, he is.
I don't know if they are. No, they are not. Son of a bitch. It's a totally different size. Yeah, look at that. Mm. All right, well, we'll find a way.
So we got the shorty, but we're gonna use a little Phillips bit with a quarter inch wrench. And I think that's the only way we're gonna be able to get in there. Fabricated my own tool out of using a piece of tape. Now I won't lose my damn bit. So I think that'll work.
Bit number two.
Bit number two. We already lost one. My bad. So that's apparently what the air intakes are for. That's brilliant.
It's my beer. Exterior beer holder.
Exterior. That's actually the cup holder.
Yeah,
that's
cup holder right there. Yeah.
Almost done. Only a few more turns. All right. They're all done. Look at this. It looks beautiful. They're beautiful.
You're welcome.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
The fucking cars keep multiplying.
Been waiting for a really long time to hit a Ferrari with a hammer, especially as a Porsche owner that I am.
Oof. Oh! Oh. So close.
Is that moving at all? Not really. Yeah. We really need to get too crazy with it.
Oh, yeah. Where's my beer? Oh, that's my beer.
Your beer?
That's my beer. Drink your own beer. Mm. Oh my god, I can actually have, hold on, watch this. Oh.
That way you don't have your fucking shoulder in the shot.
Look at that. This is right. Professional level shit right here.
We're gonna be like,
boom. Oh, yeah.
All right, so, Stuart's car is all done. Got my taillight in. We're all good to go. Ferraris are multiplying. It is now beer 30, so we are going to drink it up. But thanks as always for watching. You should give me a thumbs up. You should probably subscribe by clicking there and watch that video.
Of course.
And share this video and thumbs up. We'll see you soon. Oh, nice ass.
That's going in.
Oh my god.